But I'm in. I made it. I infiltrated that kid's spaceship without the alarms going off. I bet she's collected a ton more timepieces than I have. Now, where does she keep them? Time to mess with time a little.